the stash is too powerful. I like it. I like it, but it might not stay forever, okay? I wish more Balmer content existed. Dude, I was like so... Hold on, this is so distracting. Can I put on something that was so distracting? It was unbelievably distracting. Okay, well, I appreciate the compliments on the mustache anyway. Looking extra divorced. Are you that guy who listens to the chicken yodeling at work? Yeah, I have a... As you can see, these are open bag headphones. I try to bring in open bag headphones into work, so just, you know, I just like the sound of them better. So I'll put on chicken yodeling on my open bag headphones and just crank it. I'll just crank chicken yodeling into the shared office that... God, my hair is such a fucking mess. What the fuck is that on your face? What? It's facial hair. I don't know if you know this. I've had facial hair the whole time that you've known me, okay? I've had facial hair the whole time. I don't know how to broach that with you, okay? It's my worm, okay? And I've got it in my pussy. And hi, everyone. And how's everyone doing? I couldn't stream on Monday because I didn't want to, but I can stream today. And let me tell you, I got a great... Don't say what, okay? Shut up. Everyone shut up. That mustache makes you look like Ron Jeremy's evil twin. Okay. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck... If I see one more thing about the mustache, I'm gonna fucking freak out, okay? Jesse, what happened to your face? I grew hair on it! You got a problem with me? You want to be strangled? They call me the strangler at work. At my job, they call me the strangler. Oh, there's Jesse. He's always strangling people. Because I'm good at it. I'm good at strangling people. Yeah, fucker. Okay. Anyway, it's great to see everyone. I'm glad to be back on stream. You grew that really fast? Yeah, I have a lot of facial hair. I'm a hairy baby. Listen, I still have two limes. I want to make sure that, like, everyone knows that I've kind of just been like, I don't know what to do. I don't want to throw them away, but I don't have anything to do with two limes. What do I do with two limes? Stop fondling them? I'm fushigiing the limes. You can't stop me from fushigiing the limes. All right? They're being fushigied before your very lime. They're being fushigied before your very lime. Listen, we have some great tier lists today. I'm very excited specifically for the alphabet tier list where we will be ranking the tiers of all of the letters in the alphabet. Which, when I thought of it, it was so funny that I couldn't bear it. It was so funny to me. But before we do that, we have so excited to do that. Tier lists are going to be nested in the middle of the stream. Okay. S is definitely F rank. S is not F. Okay. Listen, we'll get there. We'll get there. Okay. We'll get to the rankings. Geek eye, you look Carl with the mustache. Hey, listen, I'll take it. Geek eye, you look Carl with the mustache. Hey, I'll take it. Listen.
F-E-B-U-A-R-Y.
The February thing is even funnier than I thought it would be. It's... And maybe it's only funny to me.
F-E-B-U-A-R-Y. F-E-B-U-A-R-Y.
Maybe it's
F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y.
Maybe it's only funny to me, but it's really funny.
F-E-B-U-A-R-Y.
But it's
F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y.
But it's really funny to me.
F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y. F-E-B-U-A-R-Y. F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y. 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 F-E-B-U-A-R-Y. 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 F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y. F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y. F-E-B-U-A-R-Y.
F-E-B-U-A-R-Y. I haven't even done the hello joke.
F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y.
I haven't even done the hello joke.
I'm dizzy.
Dizzy.
I think I need a doctor.
I haven't even done the hello joke. I haven't even said hello yet. This is why people don't watch this fucking stream. Because they come in, hi Leah. Like, Leah just came in. Leah's one of my mods. And Leah came in. And is like, hey, how's everyone doing? To that, and then it's like, well, I guess I'll just go. I guess I'll just go because it's completely impenetrable. Okay.
F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y. F-E-B-U-A-R-Y.
Sorry, my stomach. I laughed so hard my stomach hurt, and it's I haven't even started streaming yet.
F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y.
Stop. I haven't done the hello joke yet, okay? Here's a...
F-E-B-U-A-R-Y.
Here's a stream. Here, okay, here's the stream. Hello joke. And let's start with the hello joke. Hi, Nelson. Great to see you. Hello, Mush. And for Nerese, here's a hello in absentia. Hello, Sabrina. Great to see you. I gave Booba now hello. Okay. Hello, Leah. Happy birthday tomorrow. Everyone go see Leah's stream tomorrow. On Leah's birthday, tomorrow, hand joke. Hi, Juno, great to see you. What's up, Franco? Hello, Shane, aka, I am aka the Strangler. They call me the Firaxis Strangler. Hi, Beep. Beep, I think we have some submissions I'm excited for from you. Hi, CRISPR. What's up, Val? Hello, Lompzok and Monolith. Everyone's fucking here today for the mustache, for the nude mustache stream. What's up, Michelle? Hi, CK, and hello, Ray. And hi, Bonky. Hi, Mel. And Lucas. Hi, Edgelord. Bolt Gun, I'm very excited to get to on my Steam Deck whenever I get around to it. Haven't had much time. Hi, Shane. And where's Cock and Balls? Listen. I'm not Jar Jar Cockout, okay? I'm not going to show up and my little rascal is dangling to and fro. Left and right, like pendulous, like a clock face. It's not going to be doing that on the live stream, okay? This isn't Twitter Spaces. We have rules here. Why did two people do balloons at the same time? Oh, everyone wish Leah a very happy birthday by spamming your favorite sound words. Well, you don't need to do that. Hi, Joey. What's up, Wongo? And Egg. Hi, Egg and Wongo and Joey.
F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y. F-E-B-U-A-R-Y.
And hi, Minty.
F-E-B-U-A-R-Y. F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y. F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y.
And hello, Jimbo.
F-E-B-U-A-R-Y.
Okay. Listen, we have to start the stream. All right, because otherwise I'm just going to sit here while I listen to F-E-B-U-R-R-Y for a million years. I don't hate you, Shane. I love you, okay?
F-E-B-U-A-R-Y.
Not in a weird way. Not in a weird way.
F-E-B-U-A-R-Y.
And
I'm at my local McDonald's.
F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y.
Back on this again.
Hi, Kringus. I'm sorry. Listen, the hello joke, I just read the names that I see on the screen, okay? That's
F-E-B-U-A-R-Y.
You're gonna stream for 12 hours? Hello, Talik. You're gonna stream for 12 hours? I mean, good luck. Good luck. I guess what I do is harder for, like, is less doable for 12 hours because I'm screaming the whole time. And you're not screaming the whole time. But, I mean, good luck. Good luck. And I'll be there. Okay. So here's a question, because this is the video we're gonna start with. Ian submitted this. Ian, does anything bad happen to this turtle? Because I swear to God, if even the smallest thing happened. No? Okay. I'm trusting you, all right? I'm trusting you with my life, all right? And this is the first video. It's called Turtle versus Shredder. And just so everyone knows, the main content, like the programming of tonight is going to be, it's going to be some, it's going to be some like regular freak fuck stuff. It's going to be just submissions and stuff. Then tier lists, like we're going to rank all the letters of the alphabet from S, A, B, C, D, E, E, F. And we're also going to watch like our favorite friends Badlands. I'm going to take my earbud out. I don't think so. Listen, Shane, I don't think anything bad. I think, why is there an axe? Why is there a doll? Why is this called Mr. Machine? Do we have to have a longer conversation? Hello, Young War Crimes. Will there be Dahir inset today? I haven't been submitted any additional Dahir insets. What is happening? Well, it's the Mr. Machine. It's Mr. Machine. Listen, I checked with... Listen, we have to trust Earth Nuggets, okay? Earth Nuggets is my most trusted compatriot in streaming. And if he says that the turtle's fine, then the turtle's fine, all right? Why is bike? What the hell is that baby cat car? What are you doing? Why are there more cars? It's a transformer? Mr. Machine, you're going crazy. This is almost beside the point of the whole video. This is almost beside the point. Why'd you even show the turtle? Why'd you even show the turtle? It's not even about the fucking turtle. Also, there's a person in there. I don't know if you know that. This was one of the giant people from the Bible that everyone talks about. That's putting all of... Mr. Machine is one of the giant people...
F-E-B-U-A-R-Y.
They're all one of the giant people from the Bible. What are they called? Gluations? They're not... No, not God. I'm not talking about God. Imagine somebody describing God like that. You know, that huge guy from the Bible. He's like a fucking 100 feet tall or something. From the Bible, you know? He was there. Nephilim. I am thinking about Nephilim. You aren't going to laugh when the Nephilim come to your house and spear you through the stomach with a big stick? Now, I wouldn't laugh, but tell me you wouldn't laugh if in the background, like, a Nephilim, who is like...
F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y.
12 feet tall. He kicked his naked foot...
F-E-B-U-A-R-Y.
He kicked his naked foot through the wall, like, crawled towards me, and smashed a spear into me like a Mortal Kombat fatality. That would be so funny. It'd be so... Nude foot? Well, listen. They don't... Listen. You think Under Armour is making Nephilim clothes? You think they can go to the big and tall store? Do you think when... You know how in a Looney Tunes... This is a very important question. Do you know in a Looney Tune cartoon when a Looney Tune gets a bell on their head and somebody rings the bell or the like trash can or something and they take it off and their head like vibrates back and forth? Ding, ling, 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 ling. Do you think that ever happened in the medieval ages to a Knight of the Realm's nuts? Don't say that has never happened in a cartoon. You know what I'm describing. You know exactly what I'm describing. I'm describing, you know, when like someone has like a trash can on their head, they get bonged and they go, like, you know, it's vibrating. It's probably happened to someone with a chastity cage. I'm not even going to watch this, okay? Because this is just one of those crusher videos that I don't care about. Oh, and this guy... What a loser. You scammed us. You promised you were going to kill this turtle. And now you're telling me we should take care of small animals? You're profiting off of this. The nerve, the very nerve of this is, it's infuriating to me. We should take care of small animals. I already was taking care of small animals. I don't own the Mr. Machine. You're Mr. Machine. I wasn't gonna hurt an animal. What are you telling me that for? Sorry, I'm getting... This Ken dipshit level of annoying. We should take care of small animals. And then exclamation point in a completely different font 3 inches away. Okay, I'm... fuck this guy, okay? What is this? This is called blue tags. Hello, Rainbow. What's up? Guilting you for clicking the video like Spec Ops The Line? Look at what you did. Look at what you did. You shouldn't have killed those people. Look at what you did. Whoa, you're a really bad person. Whoa, what... What's wrong with you? I was wrong about you. You have what it takes. Wait, what is that one from? Oh, wait, it's from the chug video, right? I'm gonna bite that finger. It's easy to bite through a finger. So this is called blue tacks. Okay, you shouldn't have used white phosphorus on those turtles.
More than $10,000 to the IRS or state and back taxes.
Blue tax.
Hi, I'm Max with Blue Tax.
I'm gonna kill this thing. I'm gonna kill this man. He's like, someone pumped this thing full of drugs.
Due to the current economy.
Oh my god, why is he like... It's like he's underwater.
Due to the
Behold a man.
Current economy, the IRS and state tax agencies are being more lenient, but this won't last long.
I feel like don't trust this guy when he says the IRS is being more lenient. That sounds like a trap.
Here's how it works. Let's say you owe $20,000. With Blue Tax,
I owe $20,000.
This is what your settlement could look like. Great, right? There are many relief programs that taxpayers just don't know about, and you could wind up paying.
There's something about. Hold on. Can I get a frame of? Yeah. So when he talks, the way that he folds his mouth kind of back into his own head, that's definitely a wig. Okay. It's not a real guy. I don't know. This isn't a real guy. He thought the toast was alive. Got the same brows as you. I do not say I look like this guy. He has a plastic back of the throat.
Way less than you owe. Our team of attorneys and enrolled agents.
Why is he working with a bunch of people who look normal? He's working with a bunch of PS2 guys.
And negotiate settlements, lift bank levies.
Then they're normal.
Garnishments, eliminate penalties and interest, and reduce back payroll taxes. And at Blue Tax, we mean business.
This guy looks like he's gonna bite. He's moving like he's like gonna bite me. Like he's like. Have you ever been? This has happened to me more than I'd like to admit. Okay, but you go over to like an acquaintance's house, and you walk in, and immediately you're like, "Oh, this house is in a lot of trouble." It's not a clean house. And then you meet their child. They have the scary dog. They have carpets that are dirtier than you can imagine a carpet being. And then you see their child. And you get this overwhelming sense of like, the child, this boy is gonna bite me if I get near him. It's like, that's the only thing he's interested in right now is like biting my arm. Psychonauts 3. I haven't played Psychonauts 1.
Those are my tax attorneys, and they don't mess around. They'll call the IRS or state on your behalf and negotiate your settlement for you. It's that easy.
I hate this guy. I don't want to hear him talk anymore. Okay.
BlueTax.com. And remember, you heard it from me, Max, at BlueTax.
Okay, can you get... This is as loud as I can make this, by the way.
Tax.
The laugh, it's quieter than the rest of the commercial, even. It's
800.
It's really, I hate this fucking thing. Max from Blue Tech should be put into the Mr. Machine, in my opinion. That domain doesn't resolve. Hey, Wongo, don't go to websites you see on this stream. Can't wait for the next Freak Fuck Rumble with Max from Blue Tech. This is a solemn promise, okay? I promise you, the next time I do a wrestling stream with characters that we have found through Freak Fuck, Max, this thing is not making it in, okay? This distended balloon face is not in here. You should go here, mariobluegloves.info. Okay, do not click on that link if you're in chat. Do not click on that link. If you click on, I'm guessing if you click on that link, it's going to set your desktop wallpaper to like a dead guy. Like, it's, you're going to click on it, it's going to be a picture of like a guy with a perfectly circular head, hole in his head. Oh boy, a link. Listen. We're done with Blue Tex, okay? I'm finished it. This is called Don't Put It in Your Mouth. I could use this. I could use this.
Why do you think your mommy or daddy are always telling you, don't put that in your mouth? Let's find out.
Hi, kid.
Why are we on television anyway?
Me when I see poison. Poison.
You're here to tell a little story about why you shouldn't put things into your mouth when you don't know what they are, and why you should never take anything a stranger tries to give you.
Why not?
Because if you ate somebody else's medicine, some bad food, or some poison, you could get very sick.
Ugh, I don't want to be sick.
Oh, I don't want to eat poison. Oh, that sounds awful to eat poison.
That's why before you eat any...
Can I say putting stuff in your mouth is actually goated? And if you're a child here, don't, you know, use like your own judgment. But I feel like most people are not putting enough stuff in their mouth. Just stuff.
Anything you should.
You ever watch a bunch of orangutans? I've shown orangutans on the stream, okay? They're putting all sorts of shit in their mouth. They're like, what shape is this? And they could just look at it. I have stuff in my mouth right now. See what I mean? See what I mean? An egg doesn't seem upset about it. The mouth is really important for sensing the world. It's. It's the fingers of the head. And then right above it. See, and Franco's fine. And there's no, see, it's okay. It's okay. There's no issue. Everyone's freaking out about everything. And it's not a problem at all.
Should always ask.
They call them clickers because you click them between your molars.
Someone you love, if it's okay.
Okay. I love you. Can I eat the guitar?
No.
I love you. Can I eat the guitar? Is that what she said?
Someone you love. If it's okay.
Okay. I love you. Can I eat the guitar?
No. But you can help me.
The dumb kid. It's a dumb kid trying to eat a fucking guitar.
Sing a song about eating things.
No.
Things that don't belong inside you.
Okay, I wasn't really hungry anyway. Well, wait, maybe a little.
The woke
bit.
Okay, left don't want you to know that you can put little rocks in your mouth.
Something that you want to eat.
And they're removing. Can you believe this? Target announced that they're removing the displays of many smooth river rocks. That neurodivergent people.
Feburay.
That neurodivergent people want to put in their mouth. Okay? So Target is removing all of those displays for Pride Month. They were going to have throughout the whole store a bunch of different, like stations where you could try putting a bunch of smooth river rocks in your mouth and, like, feel them click around in your mouth. The new person, hello, Trey. I like to put rocks in my gullet to aid digestion. Yeah, they're called gastroliths, and they're fucking epic, okay? They're fucking epic.
If you do anything, remember this song.
Don't you put it in your mouth. Don't you put it in your mouth. Don't you stuff it in your face. Don't stuff it in your face. Though it might look good to eat. Though it might look good to eat. And it might look good to taste.
I don't agree with any of this. I just want everyone to know. Oh, I get up. Don't you put it in your mouth.
And it might look good to taste. You could.
This is somehow twice as chaotic as normal. I think it's my fault. I don't know what kind of fucking mood I'm in today. I don't know what kind of mood. I went to Wendy's today. There's a new Wendy's. No, there's a new Wendy's that is close by me that just opened. I think it was closed.
F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y.
And there was a new Wendy's that just opened down the road from me, and they were closed for a while, and I went there today to get some chicken nuggets, and I discovered some things about the Wendy's. One, they have, you can get 50 chicken nuggets for $14 at this Wendy's, which is just psychotic. I can't imagine when I would ever do that, but I mean, Jesus.
Anyway. I'm at my local McDonald's.
50. It's really fucked up. And they're actually pretty good nuggets. I got the nuggets today. They were really good. I did not get 50 nuggets, but I got 12, and it was like $7. And I'm like, for twice as much, I could get five times as much. I could get five times as much. Did you get French fries? Franco, I didn't get French fries. I'm trying to watch what I eat a little bit. And French fries, they're just out. Anyway, I also got a small strawberry frosty because they're delicious. But the lady, and this is my favorite kind of fast food worker, the lady filled up my small cup. I saw her do it. She filled up my like frosty cup with the strawberry frosty, and it was like up way past the rim, and she tried to put like a flat lid on it, and it wouldn't go. And it was just like spilling down the sides. And then she kind of like walked over to me with the lid and the overflowing cup and handed me the lid and the overflowing cup and said, I put too much in. And I was in my car, which I try to keep clean. But for some reason, I didn't have napkins or anything. I just grabbed it. And then I had to drive away like that and also deal with that in real time. I did lick the side of the cup. I was licking the fuck out of that cup, and I was putting it in my mouth, and that brings us back to the content.
But get sick. Ick. Real quick. Ick. Real sick.
Is this her dad? What are this?
Ick. Don't you put it in your mouth. Till you ask someone you love. That's right, sis. If it's okay to eat. If it's okay to eat.
Such a weird thing to teach kids. Hey, if you put anything in your mouth, you have to ask someone you love first, okay? You have to ask someone you love before you eat anything. Did I miss saying hello to someone? I get so mad at myself when I say, oh, Ezra. Of course it's Ezra, and thank you for the sub. 21 months. We're getting there. You and me, buddy. We're getting there. Hello, Ezra. Unless Ezra already left, in which case, you know, I've met Ezra. He could kick a hole through the middle of my chest if he wanted. I'm very intimidated. You know, it's like sometimes you're friends with someone because, you know, you like them. And sometimes you're friends with someone because it's like, this guy could kill me. I mean, if he wanted to, he could do the Mortal Kombat fatality where he rips out my rib cage and punctures my head with it.
Like a muffin or a beet.
Wait, what? Sorry. Muffin or a beet kind of hit?
If it's okay to eat. If it's okay to eat. Like a muffin or a beet.
Like a muffin or a beet.
What the fuck is that
it's
thing?
It's okay to eat. Like a muffin or a beet.
Oh my god. That is, no, it's not. That is not a beet. You are wrong. No, It's not. It's definitely not a muffin. It is not a beet. I've seen a beet. It's not this. That's not what a beet looks like. I've seen a beet. You have not? Somebody link me to a picture of a beet. Okay? It's not a muffin or a beet. Okay? It doesn't need to be. Google, show me a beet. I'm not going to pull up my own Google. Okay? Because then you guys are going to see my autocomplete. And I'm not letting that happen. It's like a fucked up carrot.
Like a muffin or a beet.
If you don't know just what it is.
Who are all these motherfuckers? Am I supposed to know all these people?
Hey, what am I doing? I don't even like beets.
Then don't put it in your mouth. Bye-bye, everyone.
Remember, boys and girls, never take anything.
Who is this lion? Look at this lion. He looks like he's like old and dying. He looks like he's like... He looks sick. He looks really sick, actually. Look at his pallid, sunken eyes. What? And he's like hunched over on the side. He's a metaphor for Christ. You know what? He is a... This is the Willem Dafoe lion. He is the Willem Dafoe lion. How do I remove light bulb from my asshole? Listen, if you got a light bulb in your asshole, the first thing to do is you have to go to the hospital. The problem with trying to remove it, the light bulb from the asshole, is that light bulbs are structurally the weakest. The glass is the thinnest around the neck of the light bulb. That's where they're most likely to break, actually. If you could somehow push on the end of the bulb, that would probably be... give you enough strength to be able to safely remove it. But honestly, it's just not worth the risk. So if you do have a light bulb up your ass, you should probably go to urgent care or your family doctor.
I'm a stranger and don't put things in...
I'm wearing a butt plug right now.
...in your mouth when you don't know what they are. If you eat somebody else's medicine or some bad food or some poison, you could get very sick. Always ask... someone you love before you put anything in your mouth.
How to remove without hospital? I'm just going to be honest. If you don't want to go to the hospital, you're just going to have to learn to live with it. Because if you eat poison, you could get sick. I like how everyone in chat seems to still be... maybe it's because I'm so manic today. But everyone in chat also seems to still be in try to make Jesse laugh mode, which I appreciate. It's working. Okay. I don't want to do another PSA right now. Speaking of which, I wanted to do a follow-up. Somebody posted this. This is another dildanding.
F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y.
The dose makes the poison. Yeah, as we learned from Parker. Okay. So...
F-E-B-U-A-R-Y.
Is there anyone here who wasn't here? I mean, viewership on Friday was great. Was there anyone who needs an explanation of why we're watching Elton John, I'm Still Standing? Celebrating the gay singer Elton John. We do it... Parker's posting more videos all the time. Me? Okay. So just an explanation. We were watching a video that made me laugh until I cried... on Friday, of Elton John singing the song I'm Still Standing, but he's like old now, and he couldn't pronounce most of the words, and so he was saying like, I'm still standing, harder than I ever did, and he was doing it like in his driveway, in front of a basketball hoop, the whole, we did spend a long time on that one video, but I really liked it, so I wanted to watch another performance of him doing the song and see how good he is. Someone shot a basketball while he was singing, yeah. But I wanted to see another video of him doing the song recently, within the last couple of years, and see if he says dildanding again. Docket Dan. Hello, Suda City. Look at him. He's like pleased that he's like, yeah, I know how to play the piano. You know I know how to play the piano. Put your phones down. Okay. Let's listen for the enunciation. I would love to be old and dragged out. I used to think Elton John was blind. That makes sense. Okay. You can never know what it's like. Your blood like a man of fears is just like ice. Okay, yeah, this one. Okay, he's doing the same thing. He does. He's doing it identically to how he did it in the basketball. He did it in the. There was so much tension building up because it was like, are we going to watch 50 seconds of a piano like intro for him to just sing it normally? No. The cold and lonely light shine from you. You wind up like the wreck you hide behind that mask you use. Did you think the fool never went? Did you think the fool never went? Look to me, I'ma come back again. Got a taste of love in a simple way. You need to know. He's kind of out of breath. By the way, he's kind of out of breath. If you listen, back again, he's like kind of a little bit. He's a little out of breath. Come on. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. I'm dill danding. He's dill danding again. Like a little kid. I'm still standing. Okay, he realized he had said it wrong the first time. No, this is actually, I would say that this is a good performance. The one in his driveway was kind of rough. This is like, he's like going nuts with it, but I like it. Backing up the piece of pissing up my life. I love Elton. I love Elton John so much. Wait, did he say, he said it again? Hold on. I love him so much. Sabrina, I want you to get out of chat right now because I said Elking John on purpose because on Friday I was losing it so hard that I kept calling him Elking John, and then everyone kept repeating it, and now it's a thing. That's how I just say it now. You be a clown by now. Elking John. That one's new. He said, I'm still danding. Be a clown by now. That time he said, I'm still danding. He was close to not. Just a little bit more for me. Whatever happened to people like this? Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's awesome. Listen, I love Elking John. I love it, okay? People don't be elking anymore. Mm-hmm. That's just gay people? No, listen, you can't. Nothing against gay people, but you're no elking, okay? Call me when you're elking. That's what I would say. Hold on. I wanted to skip to something else. Oh, I've really wanted to talk about this. I have never seen this before. I think this was when he was running for mayor. This is Eric Adams, the current mayor of the Glee version where two people in wheelchairs who are very much not standing sing this song. Oh my god.
According to him, he was so coked out during the 80s, he couldn't fuck. And that's how he evaded AIDS. Okay. And I was paid to curse this man with AIDS. Okay, so I've never seen this. No, I haven't seen it. But it came across my desk today. I love Eric Adams. He's such a fucking weirdo. But there's this video. Apparently, there's this video where he's just like talking about a fruit stand he's at. And I found two fruit stand videos. Two different ones where he's talking about a fruit stand. This is the mayor of New York.
Early in the morning at my favorite fruit stand. Getting some amazing fruits to start my day.
And some amazing fruits.
Everything from berries pineapples.
Did he just show? He showed grapes and said pineapples.
Pineapples.
This is grapes. Isn't this grapes? It looks like grapes.
This is right across the street from Borough Hall.
He forgot what wasn't.
Buddy. That gives me some of the best fruits going.
He got a little scared. That guy got a little scared. Eric Adams reached for him.
You know, and if you never tried dragon fruit, you got to try this. This is an amazing fruit. It's like a breaded inside.
Wait, what did he say?
That's how it looks inside.
What did he say? It's like a breaded inside?
Fruit is like a breaded inside.
He said it's like it's breaded inside. What?
That's how it looks inside. You got tomatoes, red bell peppers, sweet potatoes.
He said red bell peppers.
You got tomatoes, red bell peppers, sweet.
This guy, Eric Adams, he's dildanding himself. He's on his own. Dildanding shit. He called them bed bell peppers.
Potatoes, broccoli.
I'm dizzy.
Anyway.
I think I need a doctor.
Okay. When was this? Oh my god. March 10th, 2021. Maybe not the height of COVID. Certainly still an unacceptable time to be walking around touching fruits, like public fruits, with your bare hands. Like, just picking, filming yourself picking up and putting down fruits.
Avocado. Matter of fact, you can tell a good avocado when it's not too firm. And you know what I learned? That you can put avocados in the freezer and use them later if you don't want to use them right away.
Loading screen tooltip. He's the mayor of New York. He's the most powerful man in New York.
That's one of the best ways that I do my avocados.
That's one of the best ways that I do my avocados.
And ginger. Ginger is great. I'm a ginger brother. Hold on, let me get another one.
What is he doing? Wait, what
is...
What was that? What was this? What is... Hold on, what is that interaction? That's a weird-ass interaction. Why would he do that? He's like, hey, check out this ginger that you're selling.
I'm a ginger, brother.
Hey, check it out. You're selling this.
Hold on.
No, give it... No, give me... Give me back.
Ginger is great.
I broke up with my ex-girl. Here's her ginger. Psych! That's the wrong ginger!
For your,
I need the largest ginger you have. No, that's too big.
Blood pressure. Healthy fruits. healthy life.
Minus two for the... What voice did I do? I didn't even do a voice. I was doing my own voice. I think he's... Yeah, he's... He talks, like, very slow and strange. And he posted another one. When was this... So the last one was March 13th. This is almost a year later.
Favorite time of the day out getting some fruit. This fruit stand is open late at night. These guys work hard. You know, you come out, you get your first bit of fruit. Yo, this is New York.
It's clear they don't speak English. They just immediately start talking in another language. I think they're saying like, who is this guy?
You know,
why is it nighttime? I was about to say, why is this guy not at home?
You get up early enough, you get the fruits nice and fresh as they're unstacking them. Patronizing my small businesses, even my street vendors. Love it. We're going to get through this, New York. Get stuff done.
We're going to get through this. That's how he's like, and you know what? We're going to get through this. And you know what? At the end of all this, and you can freeze avocados in the freezer. And you know what? We're gonna get through this. This guy rules. Remember, folks, we still got fruit. We're dill-danding. I love him. I love him. He's great. Oh, God. This guy keeps, can I say, this guy keeps getting submitted, which is crazy because it's not like he's got thousands of views. That's my fucking mayor. Joey, do you live in New York and you don't know that Eric Adams is your mayor? And he like touches ginger weird. I mean, it must be shocking news. People keep submitting, and I don't know why, Drew's food reviews. And I think I may have even tried to play him on this channel before. But yeah. He's like a torture. My mayor is really uncool. He's like a torture. Okay. So this is Drew's food reviews. We're going to give him a try. This is What's New McDonald's Strawberry Shortcake McFlurry. Now, I think I've tried to play him on the stream before and it was a little boring. So, let's see. New items, new releases. Drew, there's only one man. What's the... This is... That's way too... You're going way too fast. I can't read that fast. Really fast transitions. Okay.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to another edition of Drew's Food Reviews. And
okay. All right, so we are, we're in full freak fuck territory. This is a real freak fuck if I've ever seen one. I don't know if I've ever seen, what the fuck? He's in his car, it says McDonald's Strawberry Shortcake McFlurry. Jesse, this seems like your kind of guy. Can I show... We'll get back to this. Let me show... Can I show you guys something real quick that Twitter did to me? I'm going to show you something that I got recommended to me as my, like... It was the first post on my For You tab. This is what Twitter thinks I want to see. It was the first post on my For You tab. It had 3 likes when I saw it. I don't know who this is. I don't know who this is or what this means or anything. My thesis is that as you get taller, your dick size needs to increase exponentially to maintain the perception of size, that you can express this as the largest of the interior angles of a triangle running between the tip of the head, the tip of the dick, and the base of the feet. I have no clue why. I don't know why they showed this to me. It's just, it's beyond my perception. They're right? What do you mean they're right? I didn't want to see that. Now, did I just show it to everybody and I was... But I do kind of like it and I wanted to see it. Yeah, but shut up, okay? I know it's on brand for me, okay? Crypto potpourri, I have no clue. I have no clue. I'm not going to show... Listen, I'm done with that. Okay, let's watch Drew's food reviews.
Today, got another episode of... What's new? What's new is over at McDonald's. They've got a brand new item on their menu. It is the Strawberry Shortcake McFlurry.
Where did he even get this? Where did he get the wig? Where did he even get the wig? It was he seems nervous. He does seem really nervous. It seems like he's like on edge.
$4.19 only comes in one size as far as I know. And went ahead and ordered it, and this is what you get. Pretty good size, and you can see that it has the soft serve, and then it's got the strawberry shortcake.
It's pretty good. Gunpoint review. His hand is shaking. His hand is shaking. He's really...
Crunchy pieces, there's strawberry, and then I guess that's the...
He's not holding it steady at all.
Pieces
gunpoint review
mixed in with the regular
dude. He is so nervous. What's going on?
Soft serve, and I'm gonna go ahead and give it a try for you guys out there, see if it's any good. They've got a lot of different McFlurry brands out there,
but I like him though. I like him.
This is the first time I've seen strawberry shortcake, so here we go, guys.
This is the first time I've seen strawberry shortcake
McFlurry.
He's showing it to the camera, but you have to imagine, you have to like think, like broaden the camera in your mind to how he must be holding it. This is a common food reviewer in their car thing, where like that spoon, it looked like he was normal spoon. He had to hold it like this. He was spooning it like this over his head. He's normal in a nice way. I like Drew.
Get a nice helping in there. You can see the...
I don't know what this pizza thing is behind him. I don't know if it's a pillow or like what it is. Or if it's a blanket.
The ice cream as well.
He's right against the visor. Dude, I didn't even see the visor, but look how close. He's 1 inch away from hitting the visor of his car with the flurry.
Oh, and this one has...
Jesse Morph. He's not a Jesse Morph. I don't look like this. Okay.
Pieces in there. All right,
he's kind of Tongo Morphic. He's not quite there.
Crunchy pieces.
Don't type crunchy pieces in this. Sorry, I was like, I laughed at crunchy pieces and then immediately looked over and Relic had typed crunchy pieces. New shoes.
Like,
Backpacks.
White chocolate and then strawberry. Kind of crunchy.
It does look, I'm going to be honest, it looks good. Hello, Snowcyanny, by the way. Hello. Not that I like Wojax, but if you're a Wojax head, that was a big opportunity. Wait, crunchy? Wait, no, no. Get yourself an outfit. Listen, explain to me, Nelson, what you mean by that. What is a Wojax? I need you to explain the Wojax to me. I don't care about anything else about the stream. I will end the stream now. You need to explain what the Wojax would be. What it would look like. Because I don't even know what you're referring to. Is it just like the Chad face saying crunchy pieces? Is that it? Oh, we're getting real quiet. I understand.
It's not bad. Now I think down below...
Is it
probably not a lot, but
it's the white face man? What do you mean? It's the white face man? Spaced out milkshake eater Jack. It's not that I don't know what a Wojak is. It's like I don't know what you're saying. I don't know what you're describing.
Happy B U A R Y.
Sorry. Feeling like the white face man. They call me the white Wojak.
F E B R U A R Y.
That strawberry flavor comes across pretty good. All
right. Don't get mad. Also, don't get mad at Drew. Drew is my friend.
F-E-B-U-A-R-Y.
Drew is my close personal
soft
friend.
Soft serve as well. Not a whole lot, but
seems like plenty.
So what you do get, pretty good. I'll probably get this while it's out. Limited time item.
I've already been streaming for an hour. I feel like I haven't done anything.
But nice and refreshing with that
crunch.
Soft serve and then those little crunchy
pieces.
Strawberry. So much different than like one of their sundaes.
For the sounds, the sounds are on the stream for a reason, okay? We've seen it. You can stop lifting it. He's got to keep lifting it.
No, that might be good. I don't think they have strawberry sauce though anymore. I think it's just hot fudge caramel and the regular one. So.
I can hear his breath. I can hear his breath. A little bit of carbonation and I'll see you next. I don't know what that means. Okay. Listen, should we get good for this guy doing what he wants? Hey, he's having fun. And we're having fun and he seems nice. And he seems very nice. Can I ask, should we start the tier lists? Should we start the tier lists? Because I want to rank the letters. All right. He was nervous about the wig. Listen, not everyone is like, you know, me where they're just like a born performer and they just radiate. Sometimes you get born and you just radiate charisma. It's pouring out of you. And basically no matter what you do, you always look good. So, but not everyone lives like that, which, you know, is interesting, but that's okay. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do a tier list. And for this tier list, we're ranking the letters. Let me see if I can move this a little bit. You gotta wait, okay? We're not jumping straight to E. We're not doing E first. We're gonna get to E, okay? We're gonna get to E. Where is E rank? Those aren't the ranks, okay. The ranks are S, A, B, C, D, and F. Okay? Change S to E rank? No, that wouldn't make any sense.
F-E-B-U-A-R-Y.
That wouldn't make any sense. That wouldn't make any sense, okay? S should be E, not S? That doesn't make any sense. E is after D and before F. It wouldn't go E-A-F. No, E is not top rank. E can't be top rank. F should be C? What are you
F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y.
Talking about?
F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y.
What do you mean? No. E is top? Are you talking about ranking or is it? Okay. A should be Y. Okay, we're gonna rank E. We're gonna give it out, okay?
F-E-B-U-A-R-Y. F-E-B-U-A-R-Y.
Stop! You gotta knock it off. You gotta knock it off. Okay, E, And we all know it's the most common letter in the English language. Easily, it goes into S tier, which we are renaming E tier. But I still want an S tier, so A is now S. Are we all on the same page? It's easily E tier. Okay, so that's where we're starting. E is in E tier, and then it goes S, B, C, D, and then F. Or F can be A.
F-E-B-U-A-R-Y.
Okay, so let's start with ranking in order. So A, I think, goes in the B tier. It's a pretty good letter. It's a pretty good letter, but, you know, it's kind of just like, it's like the good guy letter. It doesn't excite you. It's like, when A shows up in a word, you're like, oh, great, that's nice. It's like when your friend has a boyfriend and they're boring, right? It's like a boring boyfriend of your friend. It's like, okay, that's okay. It's not great, but, you know, it's basic. I think it's all right, though. You got to give it some respect. B, I think, goes right alongside A in the B tier. It's the true neutral vowel. We're going to get to O, okay? Because I think O might be contentious, okay? C, I'm gonna blow your mind. C, it goes in the A tier. I think C sucks. C should be A tier. I agree. It sucks. Fuck C. It's also, first off, it doesn't do anything that other letters don't do. The two sounds it can make are already covered by K and S. So it's like, it's a poser. And it's like, just a swoop, like, what's a good word that starts with C? We like clown, but if clown was spelled with a K, it would be just as funny. It might be funnier, honestly. Couscous is one of the worst words I've ever seen in my whole life. I'm looking at the word couscous and it's making me, I wish there was a tier below A. Okay, it sucks. Fuck you to my username. I said clown is a good word. Plus we call you beep anyway. This is making me angry. It's not angry, listen, okay. C is okay, but it's not heartbreaking that it's an A. Yeah, it's okay. D is hard to rank. Honestly, I don't really feel anything about D. It is solid D. D is either C or D. Do we want, I guess D can go in the D tier. D for dick. Cows are really cool. Every word that I see that starts with a C, I'm like, I wish it started with a K. I wish they spelled it like they do in Mortal Kombat. Rename C to F tier? Why? I guess, to wit, okay? We don't like C, and it's not a useful letter. So I'll change it to the K tier. All right. F I think is S. I think F is great. F is A? F is not A, it's S. You think it's
suck? F-E-B-U-A-R-Y.
F is E tier? I think it's E or S for sure. It rules. You get, first off, fuck. F is wonderful. It has like such a tension to it when you say it.
F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y.
And in February. Okay. Fuck. Friend. F is so good. It's awesome. Make an F tier between E and S? No, listen, we got six tiers. That's plenty. Fried food and Friday. Freak fuck Friday. Honestly, that makes me want to put it in E just for personal branding reasons because freak fuck Friday. But I think I got to be honest to myself. I think it's an S. Okay. G? Fuck a G. G can go in D tier. A G? I don't respect G. Make a tier for every letter. G sucks. Fuck a G. Fuck you. G sucks. I'm sorry. I don't give any shit about G. There's some good letter. There's some good. G can be nice. What are words that start with G? Gunt. Gargamel. One of the first suggestions was the villain from the Smurfs. You are not getting this past D with that. I'm telling you what. Gorilla, gum, gas. I like gas, but that's mostly ass is doing most of the pull. Gigglepuss. No, these are not convincing. I'm sorry. Gilgamesh. Sorry. Listen, everything that everyone's saying, grapes, it's okay, they're good. G is not what makes them good, okay? Gorilla convinced me. Gorilla or ape, okay? Gorilla or ape. Ape is up here, gorilla's down here. Gay goth girl isn't convincing. Unsubscribe. Okay, H is another letter that's hard to rank. I'm gonna put it in K. It just doesn't. You know what? Let's put H in B tier because H is. I think it's a workhorse letter. Okay, hamburger. That's yes, but also H does a lot of work in the middle of words that needs to be appreciated. Hose. Other words that start with H. I'm not reading that message aloud, Michelle. I'm not. Okay. H is a blue collar. Yeah, there. H gets down in the mud. Okay? And works. H changes everything. I almost want to put it up with S, but F is so good. It's a worker behind the curtain. I'm going to put it at the tab. H is respectable, okay? It's good. Can I tell you how insane it is how frequently Hubba Bubba comes up in a video or just random, just on its own. It's relevant way more than I thought it would ever be. I can be, okay, that's a good point. I can be its own word, which only like A can. And A is like an article or something. It's like the, it sucks. I is powerful. It's a powerful word. We've got by just fine without either an I or a J. Oh, don't even, when we get to J, we're gonna have fisticuffs about it, okay? Nobody knows what to do with an I. I'm gonna put it up in B. I think that's where it belongs because there's a lot of good, there's a lot of bad, okay? Oh, and it does look like lowercase L, which makes it kind of L's cuck. And L is good, but we'll get there. So, I goes in K. J? It's in E tier. Possibly the funniest letter. And it's the start of my name. It's fun. I don't know about that. It's at least in S tier, okay? It's at least in S tier. J is awesome. Jacking off. Jerking off. Jumping. What's a fourth word that starts with J? I'm addicted to pornography. Joking. Smoking a junk. Yes. Smoking a junk. Yes. Jelk. Everyone's just using. Everyone's. Okay, maybe it's just jacking and jerking. Maybe that's it. But S anyway. Sorry. K goes in, I think it goes in B tier. L, I think, goes in B tier as well. L is cool. L is like the coolest letter. L is like smooth. That's a suave letter. L gets laid. Ladies love Cool J. That's true. That's absolutely true. L is great in the Men in Black cartoon. I mean, it speaks for itself. L should be S. It's fine in B. M. You like M? Everyone just likes the name, the letter that their name starts with. M is a K tier. That's what I'm feeling too. N, I think, needs to be in D, just because of its historical connotations. O. I can't decide on O. I can't decide on O. N is nenshinal. It's too nenshinal. O is a really... Here's the thing. I can't decide if I love O or I hate O. I think I love it. But for me, it's either E tier or it's A tier. Or it could be S. I'm going to put it in E. O is so strong. Oh! That's pretty good. It's pretty good. I think... And it's the perfect circle letter. So, P. Penis. That goes in S tier. Q... People were like, Q sucks. Somebody said Q sucks in chat. And I'm like, what do you mean fuck Q? Pretentious? Q fucking rules. Am I crazy here? Q is A tier. It's like C. I think you might be right. Because there's no point to a Q. But at least it kind of got some style with it, right? Like in Unique, you could use KW whenever you do qua. Let's put it in D. Q goes in D tier, okay? R? I mean, who cares about R? R? I also, when I was a child, I had a very tough time pronouncing my R's. So, I have a personal vendetta against R's. R is very good. I don't agree. I just don't agree. I'm sorry. S is really good. I think S is actually an S tier. I think it goes... Make it higher for that. You having a speech impediment as a kid is very funny. It's actually not, because I almost died from my speech impediment. S is kind of K tier. S is S tier, dog. S is S tier. S is good. F? Well, there's not an F tier. So. S is redundant with C. C is redundant with S. Get your shit together, okay? T... S is A tier at least. That's the bottom tier. Transgender. S sucks. S is good. Okay. Stream's making me feel like I'm having a stroke. Okay. T, I think, is B. T puts in the hours. I think he goes with work. TH. Match made in heaven. TH, match made in heaven. I think they belong together. Right here. U? I'm gonna go out on a limb. I think U is S. I think U is S. U is like... is so critical in most of my favorite words. U, You fuck. Come.
F-E-B-U-A-R-Y.
That wasn't even on purpose.
F-E-B-U-A-R-Y.
Ungoliant? You're just making shit up now, okay? You guys are gonna get mad about this, okay? Because V and W are... It's one V and two Vs. And V goes in K, but W goes in B. Because W fucking... W goes in S. I love W. Wah. It's just... It's elegant, okay? It's fancy, it's beautiful. It's a beautiful letter. W is better than V. It's twice as good. X? There's no cooler letter than X. Everyone wants to be X. X is the green Power Ranger of the alphabet. Where, like, he's not in the first season, but when X shows up, suddenly merch sales are through the roof because everyone wants to be fucking X. Yeah, W is just rotated E also. That's a good... X, everyone wants to be X, okay? Y? When you kind of isolate Y, I like... X, Y, Z, pretty good. Y by itself? Why bother? Yeah. Why, you know what? Y goes in D. Why? It's another thing. Y rules. Hi, Yarrow. Everyone's just defending their own name. Y's a workhorse? Give me some words where Y is necessary. Because guess... Here's the thing, okay? Another replacement. Every word that has a Y at the end, put two E's there. Yellow, dog shit color. Yodeling? I can just think about yodeling. I don't need to say the word. Yum? Everyone's doing variations on the word you? Sorry, listen. Go fucking burn to death. Sorry. Yogurt? Yik, a postmodern RPG. Sorry. And Z? Z is pretty cool. So Z can go in B tier. And this looks correct to me. Hello, AK. Yesterday. Okay. I think this looks like a pretty good tier list. All right? So here's what we have on the tier list for the alphabet. Okay? E-E-O-X in S-F-S-U-W-J-P in B-Z-T-H-A-L-B-K K-M-I RV D N Q D G Y and of course A C
F E B R U A R Y.
So this is, I would say that this is now I know my E O X. So that's what I would say. This is our final. These are our final rankings for these. And I honestly think
I'm dizzy. I think I need a doctor. I'm dizzy.
Two people played it at the same time.
I think I need a doctor.
Now I got my EOX. Can we take can somebody take a screenshot? And because this really should be... I'll pee in a sec after I finish saying this. This really should be the, like, canon order of the alphabet. This should be the order of the alphabet. It should be in this... Somebody needs... In general, yeah. So somebody needs to just, like, make an alphabet picture that has all of these. Because then we can sort of reintroduce this into schools because it's like, okay, well, this is how good the letters are. and get the kind of hook the kids at the beginning where they're like, because usually A, B, C, it's like, oh God, the third letter is the worst letter. Now we start with the good shit. We kind of hook them in. It's like gotcha games where you give them a couple of free pulls. You get them the good letters first and then backload C at the very end. Yeah, and it doesn't matter so much if you can't remember it all. It's kind of okay, because what are you going to... You're going to forget, like, G-Y-C. P now? Okay, calm down. I am going to go to the bathroom. I'll be right back in 60 seconds, and we'll get back to some wonderful content.
Like Superman trainer. Real rare like Superman.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27.
Do not fall. Flatter, my baby mama batter. You look like Mick Jagger. Oops, a grease splatter. Hot, hot, hot. Ooh, jumping out the grease. It's a whole lot of
grease. Doom Patty next to be coming right soon.
F-E-B-U-A-R-Y.
Trying to catch sleep. Trying to count sheep. Hot damn hot water, hot shower. Hot Atlanta smoking green cauliflower. Tangerine, yeah, I call it sweet and sour. And my lawyer say it's urgent, I'ma call him in an hour.
Hello. And the pee came out and it was actually, it was one long solid strand that was the texture of pudding skin. Okay, what do we have next? I want to do some more React stuff. Let's find it. Did you wash your hands? Yeah, I washed my fucking... Everyone always asks me that. Oh. So I actually got this recommendation from... and it's a short one, but this was a recommendation from... Oh, can I fix the capture? Because it's not supposed to be like this. There. That's good. Okay. This was a recommendation from somebody who doesn't even watch the stream but knows that I do it. And was like, you should watch this. This is raw video. Jesse does not wash hands. Unwashed hands. I wash my fucking hands. I wash my hands. It's a big gamble because if I do get pink eye, everyone's going to be really mad at me. Everyone's going to make a lot of fun of me if I did get pink eye. But I'm not going to. Next stream title, Pink Eye Stream. I'm not going to get pink eye. Although I have just made it. Again, any gamble is, even a good gamble is still a gamble. It's going to be so fucking funny in 2 to 3 business days. Hold on, I got to take a quick snip of this, just so people know what I, what my stream is like. Just want to get those four messages kind of... Just isolated, just in case, like, maybe I can post this, show some of my friends and my family members the sort of things that I have to do for work. Gotta include Wongos? No, because the Wongos isn't like these, where it's like, I really hope you get pink eye, because that would be fucking funny. This would be good. This would be good on a gravestone. My epitaph is going to be, they're going to laugh at you on the news. I can picture it so clearly, engraved into the stone. Jesse Clark, they're going to laugh at you on the news. By a game named Super Donkey Piss. Yeah, they don't know that it's a person. They don't know that it's like a British woman. So this is, hold on. This is called Texas Speak, raw video. Texas House Speaker Dade Phelan allegedly intoxicated while presiding over the chamber. Dade is Phelan himself. My Dade really be Phelan. Okay. It's not even his real name.
Mr. Speaker, I move adoption.
Mr. Campbell, Senator, the amendment is acceptable to the author. Is there objection to the opposite amendment?
Whoa! I thought he said, this says allegedly intoxicated. I thought it was going to be like, oh, he maybe, like, he starts to trip over his words. This is, holy hell. Also, his head is a weird shape.
Send an amendment. The amendment is acceptable to the author. Is there objection to the opposite amendment?
He's really, oh my God, dude. He is.
The chair has done it. Amendment is adopted.
Oh my God, dude. I can't remember the last time I got this drunk.
The chair recognizes.
I like how they're showing the room, and like, most people are not even paying attention to him. This is real. This is actually real. Yeah.
Chair recognizes Mr. Johnson of Harris, to speak in opposition to.
This might be edited, maybe. Listen. This was pitched to me as extremely real.
The chair recognizes Ms. Niave Criado to speak in opposition to the bill.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker, members.
Did he just puke? Did he just puke?
Thank you, Mr. Speaker, members.
What was that sound? The hammer was so good. Why was the hammer so big? Do they use that in Texas? That's such a... Thank you, Mr. Speaker, members.
This is a regretful day in this chamber. This chamber that has, before today, prioritized the strength of our public universities. This chamber who, in the past, has allocated billions of dollars into the Texas University Fund to
this ensure is real? Okay.
That our state remained, quote, intellectual capital of the world. And I stand before you in opposition to this legislation.
Sorry, okay. I just want to see the hammer again. I want to see him do the hammer again. I just want to see him do the hammer again.
Remember, it is acceptable.
She's just going on, not going to mention what happened. Do you realize how easy it is to get kicked out of one of these places? It's like insanely easy. We don't live in a democracy. It's so easy. They will kick out members of the Congress if they disagree too much.
The author, is there objection to the opposite amendment?
I just want to see him hit the hammer again.
Members adopted.
Dude, he almost just stroked out. Look at his eyes. Look at his eyes. He's like a baby with a rattle. It's the biggest hammer I've ever seen. King DTDS hammer. Dade's dill danding. Look at his eyes, because this is the most nodding off drunk guy thing. I wish you had green screen on for that hammer. Oh shit, no, the green screen is not here. Of course, the one day that I could be bonked with a hammer with the green screen, and I don't have it here with me. Why'd I even pay for it? Okay, this is a good video. I like this guy. You took it somewhere for a secret special surprise. Oh, yeah. I haven't promoted this yet, but you should show up June 3rd for Fucked Up Jeopardy 2. We're raising money for the Hereford Food Bank, which is the food bank that is closest to me. It's right down the road. It's local to me, and they're good people. So we're going to raise money for that. We got some good goals set. And it's going to be an even better show than last time. We got the Go-Off Kings, Jesse Farrar, and Stefan Heck on. We got Bloodberry Tart, the reigning champion. Do you guys see the cat? Oh, yeah. There she is. She knows. Bloodberry Tart, the reigning champ of Fucked Up Jeopardy. Fucked Up Jeopardy 2 is going to be even funnier than the first one. June 3rd, 7 p.m., which is when all my streams start, Eastern. Very, very excited for it. Could be my biggest... I mean, the last one was the biggest stream I've ever done. This one could be even bigger. It's the 2 months of summer. It's the two fucking months of summer. Another Olive Garden card on the line? You'll have to show up and find out. But make sure to show up. And I also just bought a slingshot for the egg hucking stream, which was like $30. I spent $30 on like a very powerful slingshot. It's supposed to be $50. It was on sale. On a very powerful slingshot to shoot eggs at me during the egg hucking stream on June 17th. Why don't you just give the Olive Garden card to the food bank? Holy shit, that's gonna rule. It was really good last year, and it's gonna be even better this year. It's gonna be really good. Is chat okay? Chat just broke? How's your eyes doing? I don't have pink eye, okay? I don't have fucking pink eye. Everyone's going crazy, okay. Is everyone ready for the main event? The main event. That's right. We got a backlog. Oh my God! Oh, that was so loud. That was really scary. I thought he was gonna kill me. It's at max volume. Hello, Luna. Did I miss Jesse's theme song? Do I have a theme song? Ate a sandwich long ago with a slice of tomato and ham. Tasty slices of ham.
I'm at my local McDonald's and we're back on.
Had a bowl of cereal. It lines up. Okay, let's watch Gallon Prime Lemonade Chug out the biggest Das Boot on Earth.
Oh, yeah.
It's fucked up. Yeah, Creedence Clearwater Revival did steal the ham sandwich song.
Yes, folks.
They stole the ham sandwich song from me over 50 years ago.
I got it. One of the rarest primes ever. Lemonade Prime.
Also, if you like that song, the category from the first Fucked Up Jeopardy, oh my God! The identify this song category is coming back, okay? Identify this song, the category from the first Fucked Up Jeopardy is going to be in the next one. And it'll be even better. Because the first one was mostly drinker food songs. This one, you'll have to show up and find out.
And I want to see how much Lemonade Prime it's going to take to fill up the biggest.
When are they going on Spotify? I would say... I would say, hello, Green Day underscore listener. I would say that the Drinker Food songs are going on Spotify probably, you know, if I become miraculously independently wealthy and I don't need to go to work every day.
Don't touch that mouse.
You can either get 3 streams a week or you can get a bunch of random crap that 5 people will interact with. Wow. Look at Discord. What is on Discord? I didn't even notice this. I didn't even notice this. The Redeem, it's pixel perfect. It's pixel perfect. The Redeem is pixel perfect to the actual chugs in the actual video. Look at the, look at how it lines up. Holy shit. It's the same guy. That's crazy. The other arm too. It's everything. I see miracles every day and I see miracles every way. I'm seeing double here. 4 bad lanes. Whoa. Green Day listener, we do, I should say this, and everyone might be excited for this because everyone likes it when it happens. We do a special thing where new followers, if you're interested, any new followers get a poem screened for them that I wrote that is specially for them, a special poem, but that's only for new followers. You're watching. Maybe we'll screen one anyway.
What's good, folks, and welcome back to
Because we didn't get one on last Friday.
Back in the backyard, in 4K, we got something great for y'all today. Yes, Lemonade Prime is finally out.
Look how sharp he is, man. I can't afford that kind of shirt.
Oh, man, your boy had to get...
How much do you think that tie cost? This tie is like, it's a $400 tie.
A whole case of it, all right? Big ups to the soda plugs hooking me up, all right?
$35
when I chugged this. When
did he did this chug get, before church.
Oh, my God, it was so, so good. Look at all these Prime, folks. This is...
I just wish I could dress like this. You know what's sad? You know what's sad? This is my nicest shirt, probably. This is probably my nicest shirt. Just do it. I can't drop $400 on this, okay?
Whole case. 12 primes minus
one. All my, you fuckers are where all of my disposable income goes. I just bought a $50 slingshot to be pelted with eggs in 2 weeks. Not 2 weeks. Like 3 or 4. Okay? That's where my money goes.
One.
To the egg slingshot.
Because I had to use one for the drink of the week. But it's all good, all right?
It's either Dress Like Badlands or One Piece Volumes and Lines. That's true. Yeah.
How many Lemonade Primes it takes to fill up the biggest DOS boot on Earth. Oh, my.
I just bought all of JoJo Part 2 in physical, like, form. And JoJo Part 2 is great. The main character at one point looks at a Nazi and says, Stroheim, while I don't agree with your values, I can respect your noble warrior's spirit. He says that's the main character. He says that to a... It's one of the craziest things that's ever happened in anything. It's like completely unbelievable. He says it. And you know what's crazier, Monolith? He says it 2 times. He says it at the beginning and he says it at the end.
My goodness, this is
I respect Stroheim dying in Stalingrad.
Baby right here.
They cut out in the anime, they cut out some of his traits. Like in the manga, he gargles a lot. That's like a thing he does in the manga. In the anime, he doesn't gargle once. I don't think. I don't remember him gargling in the anime. In the manga, he's gargling all over the fucking place. Anyway, hello, Captain Oblivion. It's Primes or Limes. I still have not bought or drunk a Prime. I'm guessing it would taste like ass. And they really are like $5 for one bottle
all right.
of this crap.
If for those that don't know, it's 3 liters at the line. A full gallon at the top, all right? So, man, I'm ready to go. So, let's proceed to go with the first crack. Oh, my goodness.
Joseph Joestar is a Nazi collaborator? He's not. He's not. Nazis are a Joseph Joestar collaborator, which isn't better.
Sound in that, and let's put it in there.
It's not better.
Lemonade Prime. Oh, man. This is going to be so good. Look, all right.
It was, in defense of JoJo Part 2, it was 1988. They didn't know about the Nazi stuff yet. They just thought they were some guy. Back in the 80s, they didn't know yet. They were like, oh, they were just some guys. So, and, you know, now, what year? 1988.
Just had a taste last time. Just a small taste.
I bet Badlands watch band could fit around your neck. Is that a threat? Are you threatening me?
We're gonna have our fill, all right, of this goodness. Man.
Have you heard about the 80s? 80s nuts.
Bruary.
Okay.
Center of attention time. You know how we do.
You won't. Hey, you all like me when I'm hair hard, and it is natural.
Oh my goodness! What have I done? Best part of prime lemonade soup.
Oh, look at this! Oh, that is so stupid.
Boom.
I'm dizzy.
F-E-B-U-A-R-Y.
I think I need a doctor.
I'm dizzy. F-E-B-U-A-R-Y. Okay, hold up. Let me find the new poem. Thank you for the follow. And let's see if I can find a good poem for all of us. Oh, this one's pretty good. This one's pretty good. No, it's not. That one's really awful. Okay. This one's good. I like this one. This is an older one, but it checks out. Okay. And here's a poem for our newest follower, Green Day listener. It's a poem dedicated to you.
If Jimmy Neutron was still on the air, I would appreciate it if the writers acknowledged the Antifa situation. They wouldn't need to take a side. But maybe Carl Weezer could say, sorry, I'm late. I was attacked by Antifa. The rest of the season could be completely normal. But children should be prepared that they might be attacked by Antifa at any time. Again, I am not saying whether this is good or bad. Maybe
This is coincidentally about Antifa, okay? This one was written like a year ago. Just because the last one was about Antifa, it's a coincidence, okay? It's a coincidence. I'm not on an Antifa thing, all right?
Maybe Hugh Neutron, Jimmy's dad, could say, I was thinking about joining Antifa tonight. Then we have a whole character to explore Antifa with. Jimmy, do you want to perform Antifa with me tonight, says Cindy. Jimmy replies, no, but I don't have any opinion on whether that's good or bad. Jimmy could even be killed by Antifa. I don't know. I'm not a writer. But kids need to know, in general, about it.
Listen, it was just, I forgot that the last one also had to do with Antifa, all right? And I just forgot, all right? Is that illegal to forget? But this one's a different one from a different time, so it wasn't even, like, about that.
Bee bee ba boop boop bop. Bee dee 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 loo la la lee lee loo bee dee boo loo. La la loo. Group of sevens. Group of fours. Piss piss pee pee poo poo 9. 9, 4, 58, 2,357,777,777. Ice cream. My blood is full of insects. I am the insect queen.
All right. We're done with the poems for now. We're done with the poems. That was better than most of your poems. Fuck.
I got 160 acres in the valley. Got 160 acres of the best. Got an old stove there that'll cook three squares. And a bunk where I can lay me down to rest. Up at dawn.
You don't want to see the naked ones? Egg, listen. There's nothing gross about a beautiful cowboy body. This, we need to get back to, this is too, it's too much. Should I eat this button? Fell off my shirt. Don't put it in your mouth. Hey, that was a trick question. You're not supposed to put things in your mouth unless somebody that you love tells you that it's okay.
Experience this goodness firsthand, straight.
What flavor? What flavor is the button?
All right, let's go. Don't spill it. Don't spill this randomness, okay? Man, let's put three of them in there. But hold on.
It tastes like something. I thought it was going to taste like, it tastes like something.
Let me see if it still tastes good.
Maybe I'll cop the lemonade one. Listen, Badlands likes everything, but he really likes the lemonade prime. A lot of things do. Money can be used to buy goods and services. $20 can buy a lot of them. Oh my God! Oh, and a subscription from Earthnugs. Thank you so much, Chief. Thank you, Earthnugs. Very kind, Ian.
Oh, yes. Oh.
Look at this pour, dude. This guy's a king. Look at this. Expert 3 pour. I want to see that again. Look at this. This is joyful.
Yeah. We are unstoppable. Almost at the line, folks. Well, we're past the line. We are almost at the top. I think a couple of more.
The line is, this is where it's over a gallon. This is well over a gallon. It's a lot. He could be a statue water fountain man. Yeah. Jesse, can I just say that you are so happy to me and I thank you for that. Yero, it's great. Thank you. I appreciate the sentiment.
Shall do it.
The top is 1 gallon? Shut up.
Let's get it in.
I'm sorry. That was rude. That was rude, Talik. And you've always been so kind to me. I'm punchy today. I'm very punchy. Could you imagine drink piss from it? I guess I can conceive of it. The question is, can I imagine it? Yeah, if I wanted to, I could imagine it.
Is that enough? There it is. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, don't spill it.
Okay, Badlands. Badlands is starting to become a spilly billy. And I didn't, listen, I love him. And I say that out of, like, love. But he's becoming a spilly billy. Okay, a little bit in his advanced years. A little bit.
Spill it now. Put this down now. All right. How many primes?
Can you rotate a cube in your mind? When was the last time I talked about what cube score actually is? Cube score is one of the oldest stream jokes that I've ever done. And I haven't talked about it in like 9 months. It's still a command in chat that people will still use sometimes. But yeah, for those who don't know, and this is a fun challenge for you at home, cube score is how many cubes you can rotate in your mind at once in different directions. And it's the more cubes you have, the better, usually, although sometimes it is cool to rotate zero cubes. If you can't rotate any, it's pretty cool. But also you got to be careful, because if you do 20 over 21 cubes in your head at once, they turn into skulls in your mind, and you become Jeffrey Dahmer, and that's what happened to Jeffrey Dahmer.
Use, okay.
Oh, Shane just rotated 22 cubes. Shane just rotated 22 cubes. Wongo just rotated 24. Get out of chat. Everyone, get out of chat! Quick! Quick! They're too smart! They're gonna start rotating skulls and... Okay.
One,
I just want to see him
three,
chug, okay?
4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, 8's a good number, all right? And we're gonna save these primes for OK Hip Hop, all right?
OK Hip Hop is his son, for those who don't know. He makes all of the backing tracks for every Badlands Chugs video, and he is an incredible man.
Like the beat that you...
Who loves his son.
Here, okay, hip-hop.
Some really dangerous scores in chat. That's all I'm saying. There's some really dangerous scores.
Made it, and you can get it there. Check out the beat.
I cannot rotate a cube. Is there anyone who can't rotate a cube? I think, by the way... I've said this before. I think the thing that people post, it's big on TikTok, where it's like, what do you imagine when you imagine an apple? I think that's just bullshit. You're just like making it up. Because nobody, like, it's not like when you have a thought, you sit down at the Regal Cinemas in your mind and something plays on a screen. That's not what thought, that's what imagining is. Also, it's not like one-to-one with seeing things, like, it's not the same as seeing something. Imagining is not the same as seeing something. If you are able to know what an apple is and describe it to me, you can conceive of an apple. It's not like you don't have an imagination. I just get so annoyed when people post something. What if you imagine seeing it? Yeah. You're remembering something, or you're doing like a dream kind of smash between experiences to create a facsimile of an apple, like an image. But yes, but it's like, I don't know. I get annoyed because every time it comes up, it feels like it's trying to create like a difference between people with an imagination and without an imagination. It's like this weird, to me, that's what it feels like. It feels like a weird eugenics thing where it's like, did you know 30% of the population can't imagine? And it's like, what are you talking about? Everyone can imagine.
Listening to.
I just imagine the hex code that identifies as an apple. Kamagimum. Imagination and ability to visualize are different things. I don't know. It's just like this idea that thought is this extremely specific thing. And that it's not. That's not what thinking is. It's called visual thinking. I don't know. It's interesting. It's just the tone of it just seems so, like, looking down on people. It's one of those things where, like, I don't know. People who are not very talented don't have much in their life, and so they're like, uncreative people don't think like I think. And it's like, okay, man. Do you have an inside voice? Oh, like an inner monologue? No. That's what's happening in my head at all times. Sophie? Yeah. Oh my god, my cat's moving. Look. She's moving. Look at her.
Februry.
Tell her she's pretty for us. You're very beautiful, Ophelia. Oh, she's not asleep, so I'm going to go grab her and bother her. Ignore my hair. It's disgusting because of the helmet. Okay.
Februry.
She's a cat. She's beautiful. There's Sophie. Yes. Because of the helmet. I meant the headphones, okay? And you know I meant the headphones.
Februry.
Helmet. Hello, Saris. There's five kinds of people. And what do you think of when I say the word package? Group one, when I say package, is
I'm dizzy. I think I need a doctor.
There's five groups. Group one is able to imagine the whole package. Group five can't imagine the package at all. Group four can imagine just the human nuts. Group three can imagine kind of the outline of a shaft. Okay, we gotta watch this fucking video. We have been on this fucking 4 minutes of this video for a half hour. Okay?
Without the chuck, it's time, folks. The Siptis lemon.
Five is cardboard box.
It's time to chug lemonade prime goodness out the biggest DOS boot on earth.
I added Dr. Pilk to the FFF. I think we watched Dr. Pilk. Package. Egg, you gotta let it go. I'm just, as friend to friend, you gotta let it go.
You gotta get ready for a big.
There's no way he's gonna be able to chug this all. Okay. So this is all like coconut water. It's like thick water. All right. Let me see it in chat. Ones if you think he can chug it all. Twos if you think he can't. Oh, there's not a two to be seen.
Chug like this.
There's not a two to be seen.
All right. So, ladies and gentlemen.
Always bet on bad.
We got a full gallon of prime in the biggest DOS boot on earth. And not just any old prime, lemonade prime. So, let's get this over quickly, all right?
I think he had to, like, kill, like... I think he had to kill like children in the Walmart to get all the lemonades.
Enough talk.
He doesn't have what it takes. You're about to find out. Full gallon chug. No, oh my god, he's getting it all over his fucking Sunday best. All over his Sunday best. He's like his two-stage rocket. And here's stage two. Blast off.
Slam in the ice machine. Yes.
He said slam in the ice machine.
He's kind of suffering. The grunting is a lot. Listen, that's him expelling air, okay? Every machine makes noise. And the more work it does, the more noise it makes. And I got a little bit of news for you. If your machine doesn't is quiet, you gotta get a new machine.
Delicious. Woo! All right. It tastes just as good as it ever did. All right, man. If you can find it, folks, get it. Big ups to KSI and Logan Paul all day.
Okay, well, I don't agree. Listen. KSI and Logan Paul, you know, we may have different beliefs, but I will always respect your noble warrior spirit.
All right, we are out. Stay tuned for the next one. God bless. Oh, yeah. And this is for you. Chugging the world.
It's a streamer beverage. Yeah. They went straight into Walmart, and it blew up for whatever reason. Because for some reason, Logan Paul still has an army of children who like him. I have no clue what Logan Paul is offering anymore. I just don't know. I don't know, but apparently he still has an enormous audience. And KSI, I don't even know who he is. Child soldiers are goated. Hey, you know me, child soldiers be goaded when African land wars are the vibe. Okay, we gotta move on. There's another Badlands video for us to watch. There's tons that we have missed.
You know what it is, and you know what.
Race? It's not racist.
It's all about. We are bringing back the PVC Piper straws right about now. And we're not going
I'm putting a moratorium on talking about child soldiers in the chat. Okay? That's it. Just a little pin. And, you know, we can all do a breakout session after this and have, you know, talk with our individual youth pastors about what we want to...
One,
what we're interested about.
But
you realize this? Are you reading the chat? Are you guys reading the chat? This is what other streamer has to deal with that kind of response?
Two, McDonald's frozen drinks, quick fast.
Can we have more pastor training video? I really liked that one, but that was the only one we had, unfortunately.
Through a straw. All right.
Stop. You need to stop saying child soldiers are goated. Can we have a dedicated time to talk about it at the end of the stream? All right, listen. I didn't want to have to pull this out. All right. Oh, fuck. I can't find it. No, where's the eye training video? Oh no, where's the eye training video? It's not here. I can't find it. Soldiers must be children or they ain't goated. Oh no, it's even gotten to the new person. Oh no. How did you lose it? I also lost World Food Review. I also lost the The Indian kid who reviews world food. I also lost that. I didn't want to admit it on this stream, but I don't know where that is either. I lost him. Oh, fuck. Fuck. That's my favorite video. Just play the dot. I'm talking about the dot. Okay? The dot is the one that I'm talking about. This is not the right dot. This is the wrong dot. Fuck this dot. This dot fucking sucks. Hello, Ellie. Great to see you. I know it's the wrong dot, okay? I don't know what happened to the right dot. I really have no clue where it is. I have... Everyone's so mad about the dot.
F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y.
Well, if you wanted us to drop the chat... Okay. I know I fucked it up, okay? But where... Listen. God damn it. God damn it. I'm not gonna find it on stream. Okay. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, everyone. Use my browser history. You want me to go all the way? We're talking about, like, days and days of browser history. I use this fucking thing.
F-E-B-U-A-R-Y.
Control-Shift-T like 900 times. Do you know how many tabs I go... Look how many tabs I go through. This is how I organize the streams. You can search your history. Okay, I'm going to search... I'll do it for... On Friday,
F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y.
I'll have it back on Friday. Okay, I promise I'll have the dot back on Friday. Can everyone just take a deep breath? And... I'll get it now. No, please. Please, okay? Just take a deep breath. I have a half day at work on Friday, so I better see a dot. On Friday? Friday's going to be an incredible stream, okay? It's going to be such a cool stream. Everyone's going to love it. Everyone's going to freaking love the stream on Friday, okay? And the dot's going to be back. It's going to be the dot's going to be back, all right? F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y. F-A-B-U-A-R-Y. How is it spelled? I forget how it's spelled.
So... Let's punch our ticket to Brain Free City, folks.
Oh. Are you sure? I think I'd like to hear from Dan Rather. F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y. Is that how it's spelled? Well, I think I'd like to hear from Dan Rather, but unfortunately he's dead.
Oh, don't touch that mouse.
Is nobody gonna play it?
F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y. F-E-B-U-A-R-Y. F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y.
Okay, they were just... Okay, where I was just waiting, there was a little bit of lag. That's all.
F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y.
I really don't know.
F-E-B-U-A-R-Y.
I really don't know if anyone finds it funny except for me. I really don't know. I really don't know. It's like my favorite redeem I've ever put on the channel. It tickles me.
You're watching Badlands Chugs. What's good, folks, and welcome back to Badlands Chugs. Oh my goodness, it's a beautiful day. And
dude, I think he recorded this on his like flip phone.
F-E-B-U-A-R-Y. F-E-B-U-A-R-Y.
the sun is shining is because you watch.
F-E-B-U-A-R-Y.
All right, and so for that, I appreciate you. I appreciate all who watch their favorite part of the video. They watch all the way to the end. No matter what you do, as long as you watch, appreciate you, all right? But yo, even
is that a straw for golf ball? It's the chug straw. It's the chug. This is what he uses to chug things that are not liquid.
We're about to do what y'all came here to see me do. Oh my goodness. So McDonald's has these Fanta slushies, okay?
He's gonna give himself a hell of a headache.
It's the blue raspberry, and I also got the wild, I think it's the wild cherry or the black cherry. But yo, we about to do a double trip to Brain Free City, all right? You know I usually do one, and one is usually enough, but...
I remembered something that happened today. There's a very funny story about what happened today. We said goodbye to somebody at Firaxis who's been there and instrumental to Firaxis' success for a long time, and we said goodbye to him today. And it's not Sid Meier, but it's another person who's been here, who's been there from the very beginning. And I believe his departure has been announced, but I'm not sure. And it was very funny. But one of the things that, and it's not Donald Trump, but one of the things that they presented to him was a Damascus sword. Which was like, I didn't know that was going to happen. It was like fucking crazy. Like it's a Damascus saber. Now listen, he has been with the company for like 30 years or something. Like since it was founded. So give it up. Everyone loves him. He made such a great company that I love working at. So absolutely earned. It was just very surprising.
Yo, we're gonna test our brain freeze.
It's wild, but it also, I mean, this is like the studio that made, well, everyone knows the game that Firaxis is famous for, Civilization Revolution 2. And so obviously you're like, well, the studio that made Civ Rev 2, they're into history, you know? I didn't get a picture, okay? It's a secret just for him.
Okay, so, you know, we're
there is historical significance. And the significance is that it's like an old military tradition to, like, that was one of the things that a general would take with them when they were, like, relieved of duty back in the day, is like a ceremonial saber. So, and that's basically what was happening.
In the preamble, we're getting right into it, all right?
Anyway,
let's start off with
that's just my
the
line.
Blue raspberry. All right, this is going
he always does something. This with the straw, and it makes me uncomfortable. The way that I know that he's doing this to make it in like more drinkable, but this the way he does this just feels so unwholesome.
Raspberry.
Like, this right. just does it, just doesn't feel like.
This is going to be something else, folks.
He's aerating it?
Man.
He just feels like,
oh, my goodness gracious.
Did you say they announced the next historical Total War will be Bronze Age? Unfortunately, I can't talk about any other 4X strategy games except for the ones that were previously published by Firaxis and 2K Games. Otherwise, I will be strung up and crooked through the wheel. As they did in ancient times, they will crook me through the wheel and roll me through the town.
Never get used to the brain freeze, Chugs, folks. And yo, this is dedicated to Chugzona, Eric D. 60.
And here's what I'll say, Nelson. If somebody ever says there's like a historical strategy game that's stealing civilization's shit, it's hard not to. I mean, Civ was is just like the oldest one. 1991. Civ 1 was 1991. It's wildly popular. It's very, very popular. People like Civilization. So the comparison is obvious. But I think it's cool to see the genre expand.
1832. Yo, my man.
A rising tide lifts all boats, as it is. It's the sword of departure. Whoever wields the sword can battle any existing thing, living or not, and eventually the sword will make its way to the Master of Legend, who will defeat February. F-E-B-U-A-R-Y. Yo,
Badlands, I love how you do the, you know...
I need to stop talking about my job.
I want to see you do two, back to back.
That's not what I'm here for. Can I tell you guys that, and you haven't been seeing me do this, I have been doing this the whole stream. I'm not kidding. I've been doing this with these limes the whole stream. I think it's considerably improved how good I am at streaming. I've been contact juggling the limes. Just doing this. It's like my fidget thing. It's better than clicking a pen or anything. Fushigiing? Okay, I'm going to show you this, and don't be gross about it, because it is near my crotch. But I've just been doing this. Just like the whole stream. Doing that. I have been doing this. Now, it is really close to my crotch, and you understand, but like... But like... It's just like a great... It's so good at fiddling, and... It's a delicious smell. It's a delicious smell.
Hello. I'm addicted to pornography.
All right, let's get back to the real show. Okay. And hello, Bunt. You lime ball. Okay, let's leave it. Let's leave the rude comments in your pocket, okay? Gonna wear those stress limes down to nothing? I should get one of the, because I should get one of those like things that you're... Anyone else have an aunt who is really into, like, Eastern medicine in a racist way? Where it's like, I mean, you like all this stuff, but it's kind of, like, it's kind of weird.
And the cherry one from McDonald's, so here we are.
Racistly interested in it?
I'm wearing a butt plug right now.
All
right.
Well, it's hard to talk about this with the sound alerts. It's very hard to talk about it with... Hi, Dad. Yeah. I don't want to hear one person say Dad from Inside Out. Because that's something that people have said before to me, and it's just... No, thanks. Nick Mullen? I'm going to shave it off, okay?
He's a large... I ain't playing around with no shit.
I can't have any fun.
Okay? So, enough talk. Let's get into
it. No, how about somebody give me what I'm looking for, which is Henry Cavill. Henry Cavill in Mission Impossible Fallout. Somebody say that to me.
That's a joke.
Wait, he's gonna... Can we stop with the eggs? Can you stop with the eggs? I think you look like my boyfriend. Why would we lie to you? You fucker! Okay. Can we stop with the eggs? Can we stop with the eggs, please? Yeah, these are channel point redeems. Okay, Henry Cavill in McDonald's Impossible Drink Out. That doesn't even make sense, Drink Out.
F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y.
You look like an extra for Pablo Escobar. I've had...
F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y. F-E-B-U-A-R-Y. F-E-B-U-A-R-Y.
Okay, we're done. So, well, wait, I'm gonna time this. Wait, hold on.
F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y. F-E-B-U-A-R-Y.
Ow, my head.
Oh.
can't take it.
Can't take it.
I'm dizzy. I think I need a doctor.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27.
Do not pause.
It's
too frosty. Oh my God. Oh my God, dude. Oh, your boy can't take it. Your boy can't take it.
Your boy can't take it. I don't know. These are different than the ones at Sonic, girl.
These are different. There's something wrong with these. There's something wrong with these slushies.
All right, I kind of got that one. We'll come back to that one. But we got to do the next one, okay? Woo! Oh!
Dude, he must have got himself so colded. Spy Hunter 5 fans? Where are my Spy Hunter 5 fans at? For those Spy Hunter 5, just so people know, I believe it's a virus that's on my computer. But you know, sometimes you'll look at like an old building and you'll look at the foundations of the old building and you'll find like a bottle, like a beer bottle in the concrete, and it's like, well, if we remove the beer bottle, the whole house comes down. It's obviously not supposed to be here, but it's structural. And that's what Spy Hunter 5 is. Like McAfee, yeah.
It's no joke. I don't know what it is about McDonald's slushies. They are super hard. These are boss level, all right? Bowser level. Okay.
He's so brave for this, though. He's so brave for this.
Enough stalling. Let's finish this one.
Do you think it's a brain freeze? Do you think it's a brain freeze, or do you think it's like all down your chest? Like, what do you think is worse? I don't get brain freezes, like, ever. Gotta be brain.
Wow. Oh, come on. This is not gonna be. All right.
Maybe I just don't eat sugar that fast, but.
We're almost there, folks. We're gonna do this.
By the way, this okay hip hop beat.
We're gonna do this.
Kind of like Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. Sugar? Yeah. Oh, sorry. I forgot that this was the unsweetened slushy. I forgot this is the unsweetened slushy. Yeah, it's got fucking sugar in it. What, are you crazy? What do you think that's the brain freezing part of it? The sugar. It's too much sugar. You're drinking so much sugar all at once that it's freezing your brain. Because there's... The sugar rush is too fast. It's freezing. No, it's the ice. I don't even know that there's ice in this. I don't even think there's ice in this. What are you talking about? Is there something wrong?
What are you talking about? It's ice? What do you mean?
Oh, dude, new I did. I haven't thought about it. I think you should leave in like 3 months, but it's out like this month, May 30th? Yo, I gotta get a watch party with my boys. That's so soon, that's less than a week. What day of the week is that? That's Tuesday? Why does it come out on a fucking Tuesday? I am not gonna get my boys to be able to get in on a Tuesday. And then on the weekend, I'm doing fucked up Jeopardy and immediately going on vacation for a week. By the way, I'm going on vacation for a week after fucked up Jeopardy. So I'm going to be trying to stream from a beach house that we're renting for a week. It may work, it may not. I may be able to stream IRL from the beach. So I'll be doing my best, okay? I want to stream on vacation, but it's a family vacation. I have some tips on that. What, IRL streaming? I've never done it. Like the... And I don't think I'll be able to be honest, because I'm on my fucking T-Mobile shit.
Oh. Okay. That's it. That's it for today.
You know what, Badlands? You earned it.
There's something... I don't know what kind of ice they use, but it's just super hard. It's not like a wet ice. It's like a dry... Not even like an airy...
He's right, by the way. I don't know... These are the least melted ices or slushies I've ever seen in my entire life. Look, if you look at the very bottom... There's not even like a little bit of liquid here. I don't know how he pulled that up. I mean, pulled that off. I mean, passed off. But like,
yo, we gonna test them.
I don't know.
Hard to pop up, all right? Something about this, even a Minute Maid slushes, gave me problems, okay? I remember I couldn't do it. I had to get out the car. Well, let me show you, all right?
I'm going to do the Minute Maid Fruit Slushy Challenge.
3 years ago? It's interesting. He looks different. He looks different, but the same. The more things change, the more things stay the same. I've never seen him with hair, also. I will try this again.
This is just too hard. Why is this so hard?
They still give you the straw with the spoon straw with the McFlurry at McDonald's. Like if you've never been tricked before.
And I ran out of water. Now you know it's bad when I have to take a sip of water to cancel the... Oh,
my man is so he's struggling.
We are out. That's for you, Eric.
He's struggling, but he's living also. Ooh. And he's struggling, but he's
this
also
is
alive.
Like not Brain Free City, Brain Free's country, continent. Oh my goodness. Oh, so for Badlands Chugs.
Imagine working at a McDonald's and having to deal with a gigantic man in the parking lot passed out from trying to chug slushies. Environmental storytelling, you just see like 3 spilled slushies with 20% of them left all around him. I wonder how it would be to be in the drive-thru and be able to hear from the other side of the parking lot a guy in his car going, ah! Ah!
I'm gonna warm up my brain. I got chest freeze as well.
Oh my god.
We are out. Stay hungry and focused, and love you lots.
Chugging the world.
Oh my god. One bottle at a time. He's a king for this. Belching rattle. When he burps, it sends a wave into the McDonald's and all the pots and pans that are on the walls. They don't do that, but they all rattle for this joke.
Badlands Chugs.
Okay. 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 Let's take a deep breath. Hold on. Let's take a deep breath. Okay. All right. How do we feel? How are we feeling? I think that I went so hard this stream, I'm exhausted. I know I've only, it's 2.5 hours is like low end of the average. So can't do more Badlands. It's more that I'm like, I totally exhausted myself. I didn't do can't, the only tier list that I got to was the alphabet one. If you're done, I'm high on marijuana. That's nice. I just think
F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y.
A short but intense. I think it was a great show. That's part of, I think today's show has been terrific. I've loved today's show. I just don't want to like have a great show and then 30 minutes of me kind of being tired at the end. But it's been good. And I'll be back on Friday. And I have so much stuff that I didn't get to today. Plus all the stuff that I am going to dig up for Friday. So we're going to get to all that. And I have all these tier lists that I want to do. Let me see if there are any. Didn't I just say I was tired? Do you not fucking listen to me? All right. There were other tier lists that I didn't get to. Sports, packaged snacks, cuts of French fries, tons of stuff that I wanted to talk about, but absolute W of a show, child soldier behavior for real. All right. You're very welcome, Kringus. It's great to see you. Awesome to see you. Green Day _ listener, you fit right in with all these other weirdos. Great to meet you today. Nelson, Saris, great to see everyone. And I'll be back on Friday with an even better show. I'm very excited. Make sure to show up June 3rd for Fucked Up Jeopardy 2, one of the best shows I've ever done. Very proud of it, very excited for it. So, I'll see you.